Matthew Yeap, Adventure to the Unknown. Adventure to the Unknown, Matthew Yeap.
Good morning, teacher, and my friend. Today, I'd like to show you Adventure to the Unknown. One day, King Professor the Lion brought his son, Simba, to the top of the pine rock and told him, one day, you will rule every place the light touches, but you must never wear to the darkness touches, including the heaven king. Then, Simba visited his uncle, Scar, and told him what Scar said. But Scar would be a king. So, Scar tells Simba said the heaven king is a treasure. Simba wanted the treasure. He went to tell his friend Nala to visit the heaven king. Simba and Nala sneaked away from the lion pack and went to the heaven king. They were searching the treasure. Suddenly, when wolf appeared and wanted to eat them, suddenly King Mufasa came to rescue. He had a big roar and fought off the wolf. He was angry to Simba, saying, I disappointed you, break my promise. You are too greedy for treasure. You have good food to eat, good house to live, water to drink, and most important thing is you have a lovely father and mother that care you. What else can the treasure give you? Simba heard it, he becomes sappy. He upset his father. He said sorry to his father. He promised his father said he will never be greedy anymore. Simba and be a good boy. Few years ago, now Simba turned to be a king. He married his best friend Nala and born a baby cub. And all animals live in pine land, all like their new king and queen because he is humble and caring. Simba and Nala live in the pine land happily and ever. The story is, we must never be greedy and we need to learn to be thankful and all the things. Thank you.